Hi everybody, especially any Beatles fans who are watching this. This is Peter Jackson, and welcome to our cutting room, where we're working on our new movie, The Beatles Get Back. Now, this film was due to be finished around about now, but like the rest of the world, it's been affected by the COVID pandemic. And the only good thing, really, is that we're editing the movie in New Zealand. And now that our country has largely stamped out the virus, we were able to come back into the cutting room and carry on with the editing that we're doing. So here we are. We've got 56 hours of never-before-seen Beatles footage, and it's great stuff. And I would say we're about halfway through the edit now. But because you've been so patient and the film's been delayed until 2021, we thought it was a good time to give you a little sneaky preview of what we've been working on and the sort of vibe and the energy that the film's going to have. So what you're going to see is it's not a trailer. Those will be coming out next year. And it's not a sequence from the film. It's like a montage of moments that we've pulled from throughout the 56 hours of footage that we have. And it just gives you a sense of the spirit of the film that we're making. So let's have a look at that. And hopefully it'll put a smile on your face in these rather bleak times that we're in at the moment. Okay, Jabez. Let's have a look.
Morning. Morning, everybody. Another bright day. Morning, camera.
Beatle George Harrison, above, is due in court here today to answer assault charges.
Harrison is accused of assaulting a photographer last May as he and Beatle Ringo Starr left a nightclub. Hey!
Don't interrupt stars when they're recording.
Hey.
We're bloody stars, you know.
Don't come in.
Cheek.
And now your host for this evening, The Bottles.
Jojo was a man.
A bit faster, do you think?
A bit faster.
One, two, three.